వందేహం శ్రీగురు శ్రీయుత పదకమలం.
Universal form of Krishna, when he revealed himself to Arjuna, and he said that the celestial being and devotees and demons both were fearful of Krishna when they saw this universal form. How is it that devotees of Krishna, like demigods, can be fearful when they, even if they see Vishvarupa?
Because they cannot love Vishvarupa. Is that all right? Can you love Vishvarupa? If Krishna comes before you with Vishvarupa, you'll forget your love. Don't try to love Vishvarupa. Love Samson. We have seen Krishna in Vishvarupa. During what time? I think in 1942, December, date, I forget. I was just eating and there was siren of bombing in Calcutta, you see. So the arrangement was, as soon as there will be siren of bombing, the government selected a place, shelter room, that this room in your house should be shelter room. So we had to go into that shelter room and the bombing began. So you are seeing that Vishwarupa, you see, at that time. So I was thinking, of course, that this is also Krishna's another form. But that form is not very lovable form. So, a devotee in love wants to love Krishna in his original form. Vishvarupa is not his original form. He can appear in any form. That is his all potency. But the lovable form is Krishna. Shyamashti. Suppose a boy's father is a police officer. So if the father comes as a police officer firing with revolver, even the child will forget loving father. So naturally the child loves father when he is at home, just like father. Similarly, we love Krishna as he is, Samshara. The Vishvarupa was shown to Arjuna to warn the rascal humanity. Because Krishna said, I am God. Imitating Krishna, so many rascals declaring that I am God. Therefore Arjuna said, please show me your Vishvarupa, so that this rascal may also ask him to show his Vishvarupa. that if you are God, please show me your Vishwarupa. That they cannot. Yes. If you are respectful to Krishna, you are respectful to everyone. That is the qualification of a devotee. You are respectful even to an ant. And what to speak of Maya? Maya is one of the important energy of Krishna. Why should you not respect Maya? That we Maya, Durga, we pray, Durga. Sisti sthiti pralaya sadhana saktirika chai vajasya dvardhi. When we pray Durga, we pray Krishna immediately. Because we have to see Krishna everywhere. We see the activities of Maya. So we have to see Krishna immediately. So this Maya is acting so nicely under the direction of Krishna. So offering to the police officer means to offering respect to the government. So long the man is in the office, you offer respect. And without office, a gentleman offers respect either in office or not office. That doesn't matter. But actually, if you offer to a policeman, Maya means he's acting as police force. That means you offer to the government, respect to the government. So this is the offering of respect. Govindamadipurusam. Sisti sthiti pralaya sadhana shaktirika chaiva jasya bhuvanani vibharti durga icchanu rupamapi yasya ca cheshtate sa govindamadipurusam tamaham bhajana. This Durga, this material energy is so powerful. It can create, it can annihilate, it can maintain. But she is acting under the direction of Krishna. So, I am offering my respectful obeisances to Govinda, under whose direction she is acting. So, when you offer respect to Maya, means we offer respect to Krishna immediately.
Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Rama Rama,